Gonna start our wheelers, rollers, West Side Rollers missions. And yes, I know the phone is annoying, but doing those stronghold things are also annoying. I would rather deal with the ringing phone, because even if I finish it, they're gonna try to take the territory again, and I just don't have the time to keep running around back and forth to hold territory. So as long as I don't answer the phone, they can't claim my territory. I just have to hold out, listening. We're already here. We're at the Rollers. Rollers missions. Just a girl.
That's a sweet ride, Lynn.
Uh-huh.
Who tuned it for you?
No one. I did it myself.
The spoiler looks like Donnie's work.
No way, that underglow screams Ricky Lou.
Yeah, I guess it does.
What is this, fucking third grade?
What do you mean?
Forget it, I'll see you tomorrow.
Dude, she totally wants you.
Assholes. I swear to God, we're not gonna be able to kill these bastards fast enough. Aside from macho bullshit, I haven't heard much. The only interesting news I got is that a shipment of high-performance cars is coming in today. It's not much, I know, so we're gonna make the best of it. Jack the truck carrying the cars before it makes its delivery and take it to Samson. He'll load up the cars with a few surprises, then finish the delivery. Now get out of here before someone sees us.
Okay. We gotta go intercept that truck. A voxel. So the Rollers are all about cars. The Carnells, which are basically a cartel, are all about drugs. And the First People were all about business. So there's that. Is it up here?
What fucking luck.
Dang it. Okay. Oh, sure. Kind of need this, buddy.
Oh, come on, man!
Whose dedication to his citizens is
Let's show what we got!
Oh, it did have an escort. I didn't actually see that it had an escort. Get in! You don't get in, I'm leaving you. Bye. Bye. We'll just drive over him, huh? I just want to go home. Then go home. It'd be much easier than trying to ram me. Just kind of like driving underneath me and dying. It's not smart.
Okay, well, we
Oh, come on. That cop drove out in front of me. That's why he got hit. My freaking semi. You don't just pull out in front of a semi on the freeway. There was no way for me to stop. Again, they're just driving underneath me and just exploding. This way? Oh, is that it? All right. Guess that was it.